Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to WCF No Limits. Tonight, we hear from High Flyer and his next chapter in WCEF. And then, our main event is Apollo Blade, the WCF champion, going up against Jack Delta, the global champion. Let's get the show on the road.
This man has not had the greatest luck in recent memory. At Broken 2, or 3, or whichever Broken we're on at this point, I'm new here. Warrior was bought back, not brought, but 50 grand, 50 big ones by this man, to finally defeat Tyler Lee for the Extreme Championship. Because if he couldn't do it, he was outsourcing. Warrior defeated Tyler Lee. Two out of three falls.
Four! Greatness!
Greatness that you yourself cannot achieve is all I'm hearing. However, Warrior clean sweeping Tyler Lee. But Warrior did not hand the title to this man, because Warrior is a man of integrity. This is nothing but a scam artist.
Now listen. I need all eyes on, or all ears and all eyes on me, okay? So, I honestly don't know what to say. My career is in shambles right now. I brought back the man that everyone thought would never return, and that's Warrior. That's right, I did it. I did that shit, and no one else can say that they did. 50 grand that I got and stole, bought, used, whatever, past that, it's gone. 50 grand is gone, just like that. And I would be happy if I was standing here talking to you with my baby and my shoulders, my Extreme Championship, but I'm not. I'm not happy. I don't have that, and I don't have $50,000. So, for me to move pass and move along and go out and win championships and to actually go for greatness, I need to close a chapter. I need to close a chapter in my book, and either I read it through or I rip it out and I finish it. One or the other, as long as I finish this chapter. So, will the man that ruined my fucking life come out? Tyler Lee.
About to answer my broadcast colleague's partner, or the question presented on the Go Home Show. Seems like High Flyer stole 50 grand, but we won't talk about it. Not only is Tyler Lee coming out here, he's coming out here with the boss, so I'm expecting some big news. Touchdown.
No, I said Tyler, not you. Step out. I need you to step out. Okay? Tyler, look. I'm ready to close this chapter. I'm ready to finally finish this book. Me and you have had a long, long history of matches. From when you first came here as a frat boy till now. But now look at us. Neither of us have the Extreme Championship. Isn't that what the whole thing was about? Now look. Now me and you just both have stupid chains around our neck, and we go around dilly-dally everywhere.
I don't know why you're talking shit. I've beaten you at Royal Ground. I've beaten you at Mercy. I've beaten you way before that. Even when I was a frat boy, I've beaten you. You think you can do it again? What in your head makes you gonna pay an opponent? You're gonna pay Warrior to come in and beat me? Oh, whoop-de-doo, Warrior beat me. Where does that make you? Well, how do you think you can beat me?
Honestly?
Oh, no. Honestly, let's just go right now.
No.
And get it over with. Because everyone, the WCF universe knows what's going to happen.
Honestly, I don't think I can beat you. And that's what really bothers me. But it doesn't hurt to try one more time. Just one more match. Just one final chance to lay you on the mat and for the ref, or for you to count to three. And I finally beat you, and I finally do it, and I can finally move past!
Well, let's do it right now. How about you go in the back, make it official, you go get the referee, you get the sound guys all ready and stuff, and let's just do it right now.
No. Actually, let's not. Matter of fact, I know there's a pay-per-view coming up, Warfare, right? So how about this? Tyler, I feel like I can't beat you. I feel like my career is nowhere near as good as I say it is. I feel like when I say I'm going for greatness, that's just me in the mirror pretending I'm happy, pretending I know what I'm doing, but I'm not. So at Warfare, one final time, one final match, Tyler Lee versus High Flyer, with my career on the line.
You're trying to hype yourself up more? You want me to beat you like I've done again and again and again on the grandest stage of them all, in front of your friends, in front of your family?
What friends?
Continue.
What family, Tyler?
Continue.
I have nothing. I have nothing, and you know it.
Fine, put your career online. It's not going to change the fact that I'm going to pin you.
Fine. You hear that, Baron? Get the paperwork ready. My career's on the line. Me versus Tyler Lee at Warfare. Get yourself out of here. Let's go. All
right. It's career on the line.
Well, an impassioned speech, but... Oh, wait, no! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Well, I was going to say that I almost feel sorry for my colleague and High Flyer, but this is just too much.
Come on. Come on, Baron. Let's get you in the ring.
Assaulting your boss, assaulting your colleague, regardless of personal feelings, that's a man that you work with, Flyer. What are you doing?
Come on. Come on. Let's show him.
Get your hands off.
Don't you take another step. Don't you take another step, boy. Don't you do it. Or you know what's going to happen. You know exactly what's going to happen. I felt sorry. I did. I really did. And I know you felt sorry for me. And I know he did. I know everyone did watching at home felt sorry for me. But I'm done. I've had enough. You put your damn career on the line, too, or else your best friend's gonna get hurt. Put your career on the line. Say it. Say it.
Fine, fine, fine. I'll put my career on the line.
Put it on the line. Say it again.
I'll put my career on the line.
One more time.
I'll put my career on the line.
Make it official, Baron. Make it official.
Fine.
Look at the camera. Turn your head. Look at the camera.
High Flyer versus Tyler Lee at Warfare. In a career match.
Career versus career, say it right.
In a career versus career.
Good boy. You hear that, Tyler? Me and you one-on-one. One final time to close the chapter in a career versus career match. You hear that?
No!
Play my music. Play my music. Going for greatness! Career versus career! High Flyer, Tyler Lee! One final time! Your career is over, Tyler! It's over! 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
you're gone. It's a knockout. You ain't getting no hurt in here. I have no words.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. To No Limits, WCEF's weekly show. Here we see Jack Dota, your global champion who has been dealing with struggles with his friend Tamatoa and losing the tag team titles. But Tamatoa claiming that the friendship is over, all because they lost the tag team championships. My big question is, was there even really a true friendship during that tag team title run? Or was it all online?
Now we wait for Mr. Apollo Blade. Legion.
The scariest group I've ever seen. Holding all the gold, the tag team titles, and the WCEF championship. Matchup on his own. First ever one-on-one match between Apollo Blade and Jack Delta. Jack Delta and Apollo Blade, one-on-one here. Wait for the opening bell. Locking up here, Apollo Blade and Jack Delta going one-on-one. First time ever, the leader of Legion versus the man that has been struggling to save his friendship with Tamatoa. The global champion versus the WCEF champion. Two out of the three most prestigious WCEF titles. Another dream match that I thought would never happen here in WCEF. Like I said, I thought Jack Delta would never even be in WCEF, and yet he's here. Jack Delta and Apollo Blade trying to figure each other out, trying to lock, test the strength here. Jack Delta, cover one, two. Apollo Blade, kick out, cover one, two. Test the strength, one, two. Apollo Blade, my goodness. Apollo's turn now, cover one, two. Delta kicking out. One, two. Cover one, two. My God. This is a great, great, great test of strain. Nice showing here by both men.
Oh.
Headbutt after headbutt.
Double
headbutt by both men. Knocking each other out. Both men are just as strong as one another. Ladies and gentlemen, if you expected a fast-paced, high-flying match, you are watching the wrong thing. This right here is two men that are strong, powerful, and sick. And all they want to do is just hurt each other and win. A knee to the chest by Apollo Blade. Delta. Yeah. Forearm. Apollo, forearm. Another forearm to the face. Forearm to the... Stunning Apollo Blade, Jack Delta. Delta has him now. Is he already looking for... Nope. Cover. One, two. Apollo Blade kicks out. Jack Delta has Apollo. Chin lock here. Apollo trying to get out of it, trying to do something, whatever he can do, trying to reverse this. Apollo Blade. Elbows to the gut by Jack, or to Jack Delta, I should say. Nice slam there by Apollo Blade. Cover, one, two. Jack Delta kicks out. These two men are going at it. Limb targeting by Mr. Apollo Blade.
like I've said before, like I've said many times, if you are a giant and you have no legs, what is the point of being a giant? A giant that cannot move is a giant that shouldn't be alive. Hollow Blade, stomping Jack Delta, targeting the limbs, each and every single one of them, having the upper hand in this match. Nice leg drop. Cover one, two, and Jack Delta kicks out. Powerful, powerful kick out there by Mr. Delta. The fact that this is happening on a weekly running episode of No Limits is blowing my mind. Pay-per-view worthy matches. Anytime Jack Delta's there. Chops. Chops. And another chop. Double chop to the chest. And another chop. This is just a chop fest going. Punch straight to the face by Mr. Delta to Apollo.
Come on, world champ. Come on, you fought all this way. Come on. Come on.
Delta. Headbutt. Delta's pissing off Apollo. I know Delta wasn't here during Apollo's change, I should say, but when you piss off Apollo, bad things do happen. Apollo Blade. Trying to make Jack Delta trying to make him say you quit. Delta fighting out of it. The strength. Grabbing Apollo now. Having a nice tight ankle lock there. Apollo trying to figure out whatever he can do. Trying to reach the poles maybe. It's just too much. Jack Delta's too strong. Delta, very, very technical matchup. Delta, Apollo, figuring out each other. Cover, one, two. Apollo has the poles. Two close right there for comfort. Apollo with the ring awareness. Delta, suplex. Beautiful suplex there by Mr. Jack Delta. Going for the cover. Cover, one, two. And Apollo Blade kicks out. Apollo Blade kicking out of a suplex. It takes much, much more to stop the leader of Legion. Mr. Jack Delta. Gut-wrench suplex to Apollo Blade. Mr. Jack Delta and Apollo. Jack Delta gonna go for another suplex. Looking for the Delta driver. Apollo. Wait, spear! Spinning spear! Cover! One, two, three, and it's all over! It is all over! Apollo Blade catching Delta off guard. My god. Wait a damn minute. Oh, Legion! Legion's out here, and they're attacking Delta. What in the world?
I need help!
Delta screaming for help!
Oh, I need help! Saba! Saba!
My god, Delta!
Someone help me! Saba!
Delta screaming for Tama!
Help!
I don't think Tama's gonna come out. I don't think anyone. Where's Mr. Baron? Where's the referee at? What in the world is going on? They're just absolutely trying to dismantle Jack Delta. What the hell is Apollo Blade doing? What is Apollo Blade doing? Limb targeting Delta. Going after the legs. What in the world is going on? What in the world's going on? And here he is, Tamatoa. Tamatoa's coming out to help. Tamatoa's coming out to help.
Tama, help. Tama, help. I can't do this alone. Tama, please. Please, I'm sorry. Please.
Your man's calling for you.
Come on, please help me. Please.
What in the world? And Tamatoa just watching this unfold. Oh my God, triple powerbomb onto the chairs. Tamatoa just watching that happen. I can't believe Tamatoa just let that happen. Jack Delta's best friend, Tamatoa, just let that happen.